they're gonna edit.
Need to be high? Least it?
So only the film crew, as the film crew is filming.
Would you do me a favor and not film us filming you? Just while we're in the...
Yeah, no problem.
And John, when you're talking to everybody, just find yourself into the light a little bit. So step forward.
It's called because my dad used to do the voice of Popeye a few years ago, but he passed away in 2003. So I came up with a song called Everybody Has a Disability and No One's Perfect in Your, as you know. So I came up with this based on because everybody's not perfect and they believe everybody in this world is like smart in this world, but and they judge. They judge us, they judge them. I believe that they should give everybody a chance. So I came up with this song, and now I'll just get ready, make sure the band's ready to start, and then we'll start my song that I came up with, the only song that I kept. Whenever you're ready. You guys ready yet?
I feel like
and do almost like a shorter version. Like, make sort of just some of
it. I totally don't know what's going on.
We had a great, like, we just had so much of it, which is great.
This song called Everybody Has a Disability. It's dedicated to my dad because my dad used to do the voice of Popeye. I am what I am. Respect you for who you are. That's what he always like. Popeye, and he did the voice. So I even have a little bit of the voice. So I came up with a song about everybody has a disability because They judge us based on, they always have 3 months probations, usually for everybody to get a job. So I think that they should give, but I believe that they always judge based on what we look like. They don't give us a chance. And some of us have great talent, but and there's people at work that don't have any talent, but that's why I consider everybody a disability, because they don't give all of us a chance. So I came up with a song stating everybody has a disability, because the proof to the world that even though we're different and we may be blind or look different, doesn't mean we should all have a chance. That's why I came up with this, to dedicate to my dad and everything, to if you believe, you will achieve, and keep on trying, you never give up. So here it goes, I'm gonna wait till they're ready. He's choosing a sound. I'm also an MC too while you're at it. So while they're doing things, I always talk to kill some time. Because sometimes they don't got the right sound, so they have to get the sound. So I'm like the backup person. So I always talk. So the show still keeps going on. And there's no gaps in between. So I'm gonna do, are you guys ready? I hope you had some spinach. Okay, you guys ready now? You ready, Andrew? Good. I know you're never ready, big sexy. Okay, so whenever you're ready, you guys can start. This is called, they don't know what they're doing. On the birth, that's why everybody has a disability, because to prove a point.
Everybody has a disability.
matter what. Everybody's different in this world. If God gave us the same people, and we were all the same, then this world would be all have the same if looking and do the same song that I'm doing. So if you have a dream and you want to do anything, and you have put your mind to, you could do it. Just put your mind to it. You can do anything you want to do. I am what I am. Respect you for who, and give everybody a chance. Thank you.
Yeah, okay.
No, but no.
Yeah, because
Dark
Dungeon
Lord!
And Donald Trump's gonna build a wall!
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
Donald Trump's gonna build a wall!
Yeah, Donald Trump's gonna build a wall! Donald Trump's gonna make a wall!
Wow, we never did that before.
Okay.
That's something new. Cut! Or you're fired.
And then you guys can start to feed off of.
Filter it.
Yeah, sure.
And if we could go zero lyrics, just so we, I just want, you guys are so great, I just want to hear just the playing, if we can.
Oh,
so we have the lyrics.
No, I don't want to play.
And just let these two guys have that conversation.
That's kind of hard to
change the lines.
You know what I could do? If you want to get your mic
for. Ah, Paul Duck.
Yeah.
Stage coverage. Thank you, friend. Space coverage. Kurt Galindo, 9,000 people. You, single float. Okay, go for it.
Okay, so, yeah. Pick a couple of chords and we'll play along.
Thank you.
Listen, I could not move a stage without my key leaders in the center of the
stuff here.
Okay, that's it.